We're at the Marble River Hatchery on the Highway 30 to Port Ellis. This is where we raise our babies, our hatchery fish, 850,000 of them. We catch the wild salmon in the river and we do the egg takes, incubate them, pond them to get them, make sure they're healthy, and then release them back into the river. Today we're gonna pond some Chinook.
Their yolk sacs are gone.
Very gentle.
Once they realize they're free, they need to get an air bubble. And once that air bubble's in their swim bladder, then they can float. And there they go, you'll see them, they're swimming out now.
In May or June, we'll release those babies. And we'll get all the volunteers to come out and release them into the river, and then the fish are on their own. Western's been amazing for us. They built this beautiful building, and we have a beautiful incubation room and an office and a coffee room. 30 to 50% of our volunteers are Western Forest Products employees because they started out in 1981 with us also. One day, our goal is to not have a hatchery. It's not an overnight process.